Aquí la calamo, aquí la calamo. from the ocean, and And the Gabrielino way is said to be the caretaker of the people on the land. So we're going to go ahead and sing a couple more songs. One more song. One more? Okay. We're going to end up with one more song. Okay. The first one many of you will recognize, but you won't recognize the words, but you'll recognize the melody and know what song it is. One of the ways when you're studying language to learn and really take your language in after it hasn't been spoken for many years is to put those words that you do know to song and music, and that way you take them into you. So we'll go ahead and sing that song, and you'll recognize it. The next song that we're going to sing is a song we call Yamonhene. Yamonhene in our language is something that we use when we were leaving someplace. We'd say Yamonhene, which means I'm going. And wherever you were leaving from, the people that were staying there would say go. That was their response. It was mea, which means go. So that was our customary way of leaving. But as you hear this song, I would like for you to remember your homeland, because it's more about a homeland. When you leave one place, you go to the next, and that's your home. So it's a going back home song. So I invite you to think about your home. Yamonhene.